For those of you that have grown zucchini, you know how quickly that zucchini can get out of control, and how you, before you know it, you can get a big baseball bat size zucchini growing in your zucchini patch, which is exactly what I have here today. But I'm going to show you something that you can make out of those baseball bat size zucchinis that is delicious and healthy for your family. But first, let me show you this big baseball bat that we have under here. Now, this has actually been growing in here since we went on vacation a couple of weeks ago, and I intentionally didn't pick it because I needed some pretty large zucchini for a couple of recipes. So let's pull this thing out of here. Okay, just look at this massive zucchini. Now, this plant has taken a bit of a beating. It got kind of dried out, so I trimmed off some of the leaves, and I'm hoping once I cut off this big old thing, it's going to rejuvenate. I've been feeding it compost tea. Basically, I'm just slicing through, there we go, slicing through the end of the zucchini, and whoa. This literally is like a small baseball bat. Well, this zucchini is so big, I'm going to have to make two different recipes to use up this whole thing. But the first recipe we're going to make today, we need a cup of shredded zucchini. And so I'm going to just cut a little piece off of it, shred up a cup, and then I'll come back and let you know what the recipe is. Well, today I'm going to be making zucchini blueberry muffins. Now, I shredded up my cup of zucchini, and look at this. This is all I used of the zucchini. So with this other half, or other two-thirds actually, I'm going to be slicing it and making some zucchini lasagna. And I'll post a link to that video, which I did a little while back, at the end of this one. But for today, for the zucchini blueberry muffins, let me just go over what the ingredients are. These are super healthy. There's no sugar. It involves using Greek yogurt, which is amazing for your health. And let me just talk about the ingredients. We've got white whole wheat flour, cinnamon, agave is what we use to sweeten it, vanilla, baking powder and baking soda, coconut oil, which everyone knows how healthy coconut oil is for you, some salt, a banana, blueberries, an egg, and of course, the star of the show, the zucchini. So first of all, I've got all the dry ingredients mixed up here in the bowl. I've got a cup and a half of white whole wheat flour, a teaspoon and a half of baking powder. And by the way, I'm using my little notes because I don't have this recipe memorized. A half a teaspoon of salt, a quarter teaspoon baking soda, and 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. And I'll post the recipe down below also. So I've mixed all my dry ingredients up, and I'm going to mix my wet ingredients up in a separate bowl. So into this bowl, I'm going to add my half a cup of Greek yogurt. And this is my homemade Greek yogurt, which is absolutely delicious, way cheaper than store-bought. And let me tell you, it's a lot more tasty. So I'll also post a link on how to make your own yogurt at the end of this video as well. It's so, so easy. You're going to love it. Okay, so we've got my half a cup of Greek yogurt. I've got my beaten egg. I'm going to add to that. I've got a third a cup of agave. Now, agave is a great sweetener and much better for you than using some kind of refined sugar. It's delicious. And it adds that hint of sweetness that is so, so good. And I've got a banana right here, a mashed up banana. Now this recipe actually calls for quite a bit more oil than I'm putting in, but you can actually substitute a banana for a good portion of the oil in most recipes, and it makes your recipe a whole lot healthier. I'm gonna add a tablespoon of coconut oil. And let me make sure I'm not forgetting anything here. Oh, of course, the zucchini. Gonna add about a cup of shredded zucchini, give or take, depending on what you have at the time. Okay, so we're gonna mix that all up real well. And we're gonna add it to, oh, my vanilla. Don't wanna forget that. We need a teaspoon of vanilla. Okay, so we're gonna mix that up, add that to the dry ingredients. And then we'll get our muffins in our muffin tins and start them baking. Now this is a great recipe to try and incorporate zucchini in to try and get more zucchini into your kids' diets as well, because they won't be able to taste it, they won't be able to see it. Most kids love blueberries, which I'm going to add to this recipe as well. I've even made them with chocolate chips. You can really customize this recipe to your taste. You can add extra spices like ginger or pumpkin pie spice. It's really a delicious recipe. Oh, and you can also use other types of squash. If you don't have zucchini on hand, you can use summer squash. I use my lemon squash if I have that. And the zucchini will freeze very nicely. I'll shred it up as well. So you can pull it out of the freezer later and make your muffins all winter long. Okay, so I've got my batter all mixed up. The next thing to do is to spoon it into my muffin cups. And where's my spoon? Let me get a spoon. Okay, here's my spoon. And this makes about 12 muffins, depending on the size of your muffin tins. And mine are not the little mini muffins, but they're kind of a medium-sized muffin. If you have larger muffin tins, of course, it won't make quite as much. So we'll get this all spooned in, and we'll pop it in the oven at 400. So you want to make sure that you have your oven preheating. And mine usually bake up really nicely in about 20 minutes. You probably want to check it after about 18 minutes, or you could go as long as 22 minutes. But this is a great, great healthy snack, and they also freeze very well. Also, I just usually freeze them in little individual size baggies. We'll pop them in my kids' lunches or in my husband's lunch, or they can pull them out of the freezer for a really quick after-school snack. Okay, so looks like ready to pop these in the oven. And I am gonna come back in a little bit and show you what the finished product looks like. Okay, here we go, our plate of zucchini blueberry muffins. Don't they look yummy? Okay, come on in here. Let's give these a taste test.
Okay. Wow.
There you go.
They look good.
They look good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Oh, they're really good.
And take some to your lunch tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
These are delicious.
Very good.
I think even the kids are gonna like these. Can't even see the zucchini in them, can you?
Mm-mm. No, but they're really good though. Nice job.
Okay. Now you know how to use those big baseball bat size zucchinis. These are so good. All right, thanks a lot for watching. See you on the next video.
Right. Bye guys.
Bye bye.
You nailed it.
Thanks. Did you get a close-up of these? The plate?